It took a while, but the Snyder Tigers picked up their first win last week up in Lubbock. And this season, it's all about adjustments. New coach, new system, and a brand new quarterback. One that never dreamed he would call the plays in high school. Brandon Ortega has more about one particular Tiger.
When you're not winning, it's frustrating, but you know, when we go back and we watch film, we show them the good things that we're doing and then show them the bad things we're doing, just trying to go out each week and try to correct it and minimize our mistakes.
Perhaps the toughest transition for any of the Tigers this year has been the move to quarterback for senior Brandon Davis. Now, you got to keep in mind, coming into the season, he had zero experience under center, but with his ability to run and experience on the varsity level, Coach Sims felt that he was the man for the job.
Man, at the end of the day, we could have put Brandon at fullback, at tight end, at running back. We could have put him anywhere, and running the football, he'd be successful.
He knew I could run the ball pretty well, so and then I play catcher, and he knew I had a decent arm, so he just decided to throw me back there and see what I could do, and it worked out all right. So it was the best for the team, so I wanted to.
Brandon Ortega, K-Texas Sports.